add mixed numbers using method 1. For method 1, we have 4 steps. Add the whole numbers, take LCM, equalize the denominators according to LCM, add the numerators. You must be wondering, what are numerators? Numerators are the top part of a fraction, and LCM is the lowest common factor, and denominators are the lower part of the fraction. Okay, now let's get started. Now we are going to use step 1. Add the whole numbers. Whole numbers are, when you see the fraction, it's beside of it, like this. These two, 1 and 4. I'm going to put this in bracket. 1 plus 4. We're not going to do the solution yet, and just the rest of the fraction. 2 over 5 plus 1 over 3. Okay, now let's take LCM. Second step. Now to take LCM, you have to take the denominators. I'm going to do here rough. 5 over 3 on the right here. I just make a column like this. And now for rule of LCM, until you don't get 1, 1, you have to keep multiplying. Now 5 and 3 don't come in one table. So we're just going to do it like this. 5 times 1 is 5. And we're just going to bring it down like that. And now these don't come in one table also, so we're going to do the same. 1, we can bring it down. And 3 ones are 3. Now we got 1, 1. Now 5 only, we have to do now these side numbers. We have to multiply them. 5 multiplied by 3 is 15. 3 is 15. Now for this third step, equalize the denominators according to LCM. Now we have got our LCM 15. Now we have to equalize it, like 5 threes are 15. Now we got 15. Now we have to do the same. Now 5, we have to do the same up. 3 fives are 15. And we have to do the same up. Now we've got that. Now we have to add the numerators. Now we have to do the solution of the bracket. And I also have to put the solution in bracket. And now we're going to do the solution of this fraction. 2 threes are 6. 5 threes are 15. And register the plus sign. 5 threes are 15 and 1 fives are 5. Now, third and fourth step, add the numerators. And these are the numerators. 6 plus 5 is equal to 11. Now we have to, this is our whole number. 5, 11 over 15. 11 is the addition of the numerators and 15 the denominator. This is the whole number. And now this is our answer to this fraction. And now I hope you guys learned how to add mixed numbers. If you are still feeling any difficulty, you can write in the comments. And now I'll see you guys later. Bye. Like, share, and subscribe.